sleds at fast speeds. I always feel like I'm gonna fall. But, cause, I don't know. I gotta figure out, I don't know why, but my feet never freaking stick. Hopefully that wasn't too windy for y'all. That was like 53. It wasn't too fast, but it wasn't slow. It was about half throttle. Property in the winter, so you gotta be sort of kind of nice. Getting into some fields. I remember this spot. We used to come from down there. That's when I almost ran out of gas last year. Hopefully this mic's working. I don't see why it shouldn't. Sled. Oh yeah, this is the cow farm. I always remember because it stinks. It smells kind of good though. I'm not weird for that. Abandoned truck over here. I remember this spot. about getting bar risers too, because I have some. I just gotta put them on. Because I'm a little hunched over and I like riding sitting up. Especially like through all these bumps. Shield's fogging up because I'm not going fast. Escape me, boy. Come back here. Yeah. Come on. Oh, there's a sled up there. Good feel. Go. Go. Go faster. Sled up here. We did all these good, perfect feels, dude. Morgan Hill Creek. Doug's Power Sports. Good place. Put advertisement. There was a sled right there. I don't know where it went. They flew off. We had two Mountain Dews. So somebody has two perfect Mountain Dews. Oh, frick. That bridge is messed up. Maybe a good trout stream, probably. Maybe I should try it this year. What good it is. Standing up over all these bumps. I didn't have school so I could ride more, but school is taking over. Like, what the heck? I hate school. There's some old stuff. People putting in right there. Ah, a bunch of sleds. Oh, that's old. Yeah. visor. Sections, I love them, but I hate them at the same time because they're so bumpy. I mean, granted, this thing has really good suspension compared to a little bit older sleds like my old one that I had. This thing has a few more inches of travel than that. I think it was 600 Liberty. Something. I can't remember, but it's a lot better. Deep snow if we do this year, I'll try carving, maybe wheeling, but quarters throttle at most last year. I think I said that last year too, that never went full throttle yet. I probably will today. Once we get in an open field, he'll probably go and I'll probably go. And corn stalks. Listen in. Oh. I want to go ride on my my grandfather's camp. But we can't yuck my dad's truck because it won't go highway speeds. Only for like another 30 miles it will. But I already had to change two plugs because we fouled them both out already this year. I don't know how, I think it's just from sitting. But that was to a good start. I remember this place too. And it goes off into a Y. I'm pretty sure. All this cornfields are freaking bumpy. What you doing? That dude's riding fast. He's on an older sled. I'm not saying anything about older sleds. I like them. But he's freaking sending it across all the bumps. He must have just came on the trail. Or from another place. Because he's... He wasn't behind us unless he's just that fast. Fast-paced rider. Yeah, I love going fast too. But I don't wanna, like I said, this is like my fifth time riding here, fourth time. So I don't wanna get too cocky. Because this is all ice more clogging. Some people are dick banging. Hi. What is that? Oh, it's a car. People should come over here. I know, I'll try not. I don't know. It looks like a gun over here. Over. Spruce pine. Ooh. Maybe we go fish that. It says public. This summer. Oh, I know that pond. It has a bunch of trout in it, I'm pretty sure. Oh, walkers. I will. Trust me. Or a spot where we we can actually go really fast. Cause this thing will probably get up to 100 if I pin it for a little bit. We're doing 42 right now. I'll slow down 20 mile an hour, about 15. I'm really surprised that's the only dude out here. He's solo too. Going that fast?